Our home automation project was a candle snuffer. The Borduino has a servo attached which either covers or uncovers the candle based on responses from web requests made on the Wi-Fi chip to a server which stores the candle state. Our Android app can also see the candle state and can send requests to the server to change that state based on the snuff button being pressed.